of years and nothing still. Trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man. For whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I try. Oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution. And I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for revolution. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, eh, eh, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, eh, eh, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, eh, eh, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, eh, eh, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Ooh. 25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.